It's 6 a.m. on August 20th, and this is my last morning in Canada, because in about 20 minutes, I'm going to be getting on the road and leaving to my new home in America. We're going to Boston today. I'm moving to Harvard tomorrow. I'm really excited. Hotel, and this is just before I move in tomorrow and before I go to my first practice tomorrow, and I'm super excited. It's like 9 p.m. but I have a 7 a.m. practice. We just kind of arrived in Boston. I've taken care of some eligibility things today, but tomorrow is the first real day, and I am so excited, and I'm so excited to share it with you. But that's for another video. This video has been getting down to Boston. It's been awesome. I feel like my heart is beating out of my chest. I'm so excited. Some of the people that I met today, they're incredible. I didn't film a ton, but expect more vlogs coming soon. Stay tuned.